With this statement, the Vatican confirms that Pope Francis and Benedict XVI are now more protected against the threat of COVID-19. Both popes received the first dose of the vaccine. The Vatican will now distribute images of the vaccination for privacy reasons. The only photos available show the room where employees and former employees of the Vatican are being vaccinated. They received the Pfizer vaccine. In 3 weeks, they will receive the second dose. The Pope had called for priority in vaccinations to be given to the Swiss Guard and security officers, who are in contact with the public.